Universal Studios Singapore Part 9. Universal Studios in Singapore is located at Resorts World Sentosa. It's Sentosa Gateway, Sentosa Island, Singapore 098269. It is Southeast Asia's first and only Universal Studios theme park, featuring 24 rides, shows and attractions in 7 themed zones surrounding a lagoon. Surrounding a lagoon. And the theme park started on 18/3/2010. Its area is 49 acres. Universal Studios Singapore is offering us some tropical thrills. Meet King Kola, the fast talking and music loving interactive Tiki. Your little ones will be delighted to catch their favorite characters. Get ready to meet Elmo, say hi to the cast from Madagascar, and see the Minions at the despicable best. Do not miss the world's tallest dwelling roller coasters, Battlestar Galactica, Human vs. Cyclone, Indoor Coaster, Revenge of the Mummy, and the Transformers, the ride, the ultimate 3D battle. Admission ticket rate for adult Singapore dollar 79, child Singapore dollar 59, senior citizen Singapore dollar 41. Universal Studios Singapore one day admission ticket allows you to enter the park and enjoy all the rides and shows. You need one full day to enjoy all the rides and shows extra. The park consists of 7 themed zones surrounding a lagoon. They are Hollywood, 2 New York, 3 scientific fiction city, 4 ancient Egypt, 5 the lost world, 6 far far away, 7 Madagascar. In these 7 zones, visitors can see different rides, shows, shops, characters, extra follows. Then first Hollywood zone. Hollywood is the main entrance area of the park. It is only attraction. A Broadway style theater is accompanied by several restaurants and a variety of shopping locations. The zone is filled with Hollywood inspired architecture and palm trees, including a replica of the Hollywood Walk of Fame. You can watch shows as mentioned below. Lake Hollywood Spectacular, a live show, fireworks at night. Then the Emos TV Time live show, Elmo and C-Same. Then the Turntables live show and interactive various dances. Then Parade, Hollywood Dreams Light Up Parade, Hollywood Walk of Fame. Next, New York City Zone is based on the original New York City during the era of post-meridian post-modernization. The zone features various landmarks commonly portrayed in movies, including the city skyline, neon lights, facades, and the sidewalks. This zone also has a replica of the New York Public Library. Special C-Same Street character appearance include Elmo, Big Bird, Count, Baby, Kadabi, Bert, Erin, Drover, Cookie, Monster, and Oscar the Grouch. You can watch the below mentioned shows here in this zone. Lights, Camera, Action, hosted by Steven Spielberg Show, a show that features special effects that mimic a major hurricane. Then Entertainment, Rhythm Truck. Then third, Scientific Fiction City Zone is themed to a supposed metropolis of the future. It is the home of a pair of dueling roller coasters. Accelerator, you can enjoy the ride. Teacups, a twirling ride that spins gust around. A similar ride, Jitram Force Acceleration. Then second is the Battlestar Galactica Ceylon, steel dueling inverted roller coaster, and inverted roller coaster that was designed for a more thrilling experience, that is counterpart. Then third, Transformers, the ride 4D ride, dark ride motion simulator, a dark ride that uses the same ride vehicle technology. Then fourth is the ancient Egypt zone. Is based on the historical adaptation of ancient Egypt during 1930s golden age of the Egyptian exploration. It features obelisks and pyramids which are typical of ancient Egypt. Also features are pharaohs tombs which are supposedly commonly discovered during the era. The zone relies on the depiction made in the popular film franchise The Mummy, starring Brendan Fraser. Then visitors can enjoy the following rides here: the Revenge of the Mummy, and then enclosed steel roller coaster Dark Rider, a combination dark ride and roller coaster that is built within the indoor space. And the Treasure Hunters mini carriage, a leisure car ride that drives around an abandoned Egyptian. Then fifth come the Lost World. The zone contains many traditional attractions present in most Universal Studios park around the world, and it is divided into two sub areas, that is Jurassic Park and Water World. Jurassic Park, based on the popular film franchise by Steven Spielberg and novels by Michael Crichton. Jurassic Park rides Adventuring, which is based on water rides in other Universal Studio parks. Water World, based on the film Water World starring Kevin Costner, features a live show performance at an amphitheater. Here the guest can enjoy the following items: canopy flyer, mini steel suspended roller coaster, a suspended four-seater family roller coaster, two Jurassic Park Rapids Adventure River Rapids system, a river rapid ride that features a white water raft system where riders on circular rafts are sent down. And then third, Water World, a live sea war spectacular live show, a live action performance that involves stunts and pyrotechnics. Then fourth, Amber Rock Climbs, a rock climbing attraction that is themed after a dinosaur dig site. And then fifth, Dinosaur in Fly Around Ride, a children's ride that spins around with riders being able to control the vertical height of their character during the ride duration. Then sixth is the Far Away Zone. It is inspired by DreamWorks Animation's Shrek franchise. The zone consists of many locations from the film series with a landmark in the form of Far Far Away Castle. Character appearances inside Shrek: Donkey, Puss in Boots, Princess Fiona, Pinocchio, and Princess Charming. Here guests can enjoy Shrek 4D Adventure 3D shows with added effects, 3D stereoscopic show with physical effects. Then Donkey is a live show, an interactive live show using digital puppetry technology which features donkeys entertaining and engaging guests. And under Airways Steel Junior Roller Coaster, a junior roller coaster through the zone with trains modeled after Dragon. Then the Racing Boots Gallantry, a steel suspended family roller coaster themed to the Puss in Boots spin off film. Then Magic Potion Spin Kiddie Ferris Wheel, a miniature Ferris wheel for children themed to a puppy of potion assembly line. There are many famous shops and outlets there, in Fairy Godmother's Potion Shop, Fairy Godmother's Juice Bar, Goldilocks Fairies, etc. Then seventh, Madagascar's zone is spread by the DreamWorks Animation franchise of the same name. The zone features a tropical jungle theming as well as two rides. Character appearances include Alex, Gloria, King Juliana, Skipper, Co, Alexi, Private Ed, and Rico, where the guest can see Madagascar, creative adventure, water boat ride, a river boat ride with animatronics, digital projection, and surrounded sound housed within the hull of displays. Then